No two autumns are alike. The leaves of any given fall are never the exact same hue. But of all the places in the world you can experience autumn, nothing matches the charm of the northeast corner of the United States. New England, the red barn and stone wall capital of the world. Today, we'll be touring through it and beyond over the course of an autumn season. So brew your coffee, throw another log on the fire, and imagine the smell of the October earth as you ride along with me. It begins when the water is just barely still warm enough to swim. If you travel north, you'll see the small touches here and there. The beginning of the irreversible change that will sweep all the hillsides in a matter of weeks. Before you know it, it's officially fall, and those small touches are around every corner.
Ooh, chilly. I should have bought another coat too on top of it.
Mm-hmm.
As October approaches, fresh bread is baked. Dry wood is stacked. And fall stew is eaten in good company.
Right on the counter right there.
That's it.
It's just like, that's the last direction I would go.
For a limited time, you can taste autumn in a cup with my air-roasted coffee and own fall forever with jigsaw puzzles and canvas prints from photos I took around New England. And so the apples ripen, the color spreads, and October takes over the countryside.
take me back to the old dirt road where Mama and Papa used to go. Let's sing all them songs from a long time ago and pine for them old days of yore. Well, let me run through the breeze like the leaves on the trees. Let me fly like the leaves when they fall. Well, let my mind go serene like a cool water stream that runs from the mountain so tall. Oh, take me back down the old dirt road. Take me home to rest where the mockingbirds nest and to cry through the green in the spring. Let's go back a ways to the old bygone days and the simple time we lived back when. Well, let the pull of the plow bring the sweat from my brow and the glow of the fire pull me home. Let me wind down my days in the sweet dusty haze. Take me back down the old dirt road. Oh, take me back down the old dirt road. Back down the old dirt road.
The 35.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a super 35 lens, so if you're at 18, there's a huge vignette.
Nice. Oh yeah, I remember that from that's some of my favorite footage I've ever shot.
All right.
Tired from the game.
The game.
You'll find the soul of autumn and the small town festivals around New England.
Oh, you get it. This tree is magnificent.
No?
I forgot about that.
That's yeah.
With
yeah.
Freshly ground.
And the family walks and farm store dinners remind you of how good simple pleasures can be.
my video does well.
Me too.
Right around mid-October, every shade of color comes out to show off. Thank you.
Yeah, those are nice. It's funny, I'm...
It's in the pumpkin patches and the corn mazes that you'll find that old childhood spark and wonderment.
I'm right here. I know. What?
And there's nothing like watching the fire world turn blue at the end of an October day.
Hi, am I gonna have Justin look at the...
This is insane.
Towards the tail end of October, the forests start to bear, but if you know where to look, you can find color well into November.
Thank you.
Eventually, the leaves fall to the earth, the colors wash away, and the cycle continues.
So cool. I couldn't believe it.